The next item on the agenda is the 2011 Impact Awards. Charlie Kimme initiated the Impact Awards last year to recognize individuals who have made a positive impact on Temple and on Central Texas. It's just really a small token of appreciation to give thanks to people who have made our community better. And tonight we have 7 awards to give out. Our first Impact Award winner has had a really tremendous impact on Central Texas. To read his list of accomplishments, we'd be here quite some time. So let me just hit some of the high points. This Belton High School graduate is a past president of the National Sheriff's Association, was selected as the 1991 Lawman of the Year by the Sheriff's Association of Texas. He was elected Bell County Sheriff and took office on January 1st, 1985, and is now serving in his 27th year. He presides over one of the most respected law enforcement agencies in Texas, and in fact, in the nation. We will lose him to retirement after this year, but what an impact Sheriff Dan Smith has made. Come accept your Impact Award, Sheriff Smith. Thank you, Sheriff.